Hi, my name's Lisa Paradis. I'm the Recreation Director in Brookline, Massachusetts. For the last 3 years, I've been working with a team of professionals to promote education and awareness, both locally and nationally, on the topic of youth concussions. We come in contact with many families struggling with return to play and return to school. Although they're often given great medical advice, they're left confused and have many questions about the nuances of recovery. Since every person recovers differently from a concussion, families often have many, many questions, and they don't want to make one more phone call to the doctor. We're developing a website with a team of experts that bridges the gap of information and provides resources to navigate that road to recovery. The web portal is both interactive and modular, and it's for families to understand the day-to-day realities of recovery and treatment. The approach to this is very different, and it's very special. It allows for much more interaction and better understanding of all of the recovery process that a patient goes through when struggling after a concussion. This website will also be public access provided to anybody through our team of network and will be able to be used anywhere by anyone of any age. The web portal will provide much needed public access for families struggling with this issue. It will also provide resources and information on one of the most compelling and important health and wellness issues of our time.